And we're back, still winding.
Hey guys, I'm actually really excited. Despite the outro to the last video, I'm super into this game now.
Yeah, we actually had replenishment. We had refreshments brought to us, catered by Kraft.
Yeah, I appreciate you, Kraft, really. I mean, those singles, mm-hmm. the just mountain of singles that you brought was so good.
Kraft catering for the YouTuber edition.
Appreciate you.
We had American, we had cheddar, no bread.
I ran out and they just didn't give us any.
Yeah, they said you get one slice, you filthy animal.
such a hard sponsorship from Kraft.
Yeah, thanks again, Kraft.
Very much business people, the yeah. Kraft.
Yeah. Well, we were obligated to sponsor them after they gave us the free food.
Seriously, though. Okay, quick little aside. Robbie story time here. When I was a kid, I want to say like 10, maybe 10. No, younger than that even. Like 8 or 9 years old. I would hang out at my friend's place, and we would play on his GameCube. We probably just played Smash or something. And because he's the only kid I knew who had a GameCube.
Yeah.
And a thing that he would do for snacks, and this is such a white person thing, is he would take a Kraft single and a piece of bread, and he would, put one on top of the other, and then he would crumble it up and microwave it for 30 seconds, and he's like, look, dude, it's like a cheesecake.
No, it's not what a cheesecake is.
Because it's literally just bread and cheese.
Not what a cheesecake is.
And I had to be like, yeah, that makes sense.
No,
I had it, and it was all right, though.
That's not a cheesecake. That's poverty incarnate.
No, you know what it is? It's just that the only things he likes are bread and cheese, and he only knows how to work a microwave.
Oh, are we having bread and cheese balls again, Ma?
Yummy.
Damn.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, that doesn't sound appetizing.
Man, this is the best playthrough I've done of this game, and we're not going to make it, are we? This is really sad to me. Oh, boy. All right, whatever.
We might not make it, but we tried.
Yeah.
We can at least say attempted speedrun.
We lived in the hearts of the people who watched this video. They get it. They're like, hey, you know what? If you didn't watch those cutscenes and give us that sweet, sweet lore,
Oh, yeah.
You might have been able to make it.
Huh. I wonder if cutscenes count to the final time.
Yeah, I remember how I said that like 3 times and you said you'd look it up, but you didn't.
Uh-huh.
That's pretty shitty.
So what we can say is, yeah, Robert would have done it if he didn't care about the viewers.
Yeah. Jeez. I'll be sure to text Fumito Ueda. I'll ask him that. I'll be like, hey man, why'd you make it so hard to speedrun Ico?
Yeah.
Why'd you do that to
me? I want to learn about the lore.
Oh yeah, so we've talked about achievements, I feel like, before. And something that I said was that I don't usually go for the total completion achievement.
Platinum.
Yeah. I don't usually do that kind of stuff because it kind of ruins my enjoyment of games, where I'm like, oh man, this kind of just turned into a slog.
Yeah.
But I also feel like that's partly just because they poorly designed their trophies.
That's a huge part that I feel like that job could be easily just like given to an intern who makes like shitty ass achievements.
Yeah.
And like that could, like, not make or break a game, because
would really help.
Yeah,
it would be like, hey, like make this somebody's job.
Yeah, if they like put in
make more somebody effort. Devote themselves to this and like actually figure out that there's a better way to do this.
Yeah, Dark Souls has stupid achievements.
Yeah, and that's one thing I liked about platinuming Bloodborne, is that it's a joy. It feels so good. You only do the stuff that you want to do to platinum that game.
Yeah.
It's so sweet.
So one thing,
like if in Dark Souls 3, all the achievements were basically, hey, get every ending. It would be like, okay, cool, because I want to know all the endings.
Right. And that's part of it, but it's also, hey, get every spell in the game.
Well, so I think that's a good way to platinum it, because it's still like, hey, you have to play this game 3 times.
Yeah.
You're going to have to play Dark Souls 3 times to get all these achievements. But then, yeah, you have to get every ring, every sorcery, every miracle, it's too much.
In Dark Souls 1, on top of all of those, it was get every rare weapon.
Rare weapon?
Which really? Is like... Yeah, it's like basically every weapon in the game. Dude, that's GG.
Oh, man, I'm so sorry, guys.
But no, so even like on the surface, if an achievement just looks shitty, sometimes it can surprise you because it makes you play a game differently than you would normally.
Right.
And like you might get more experience out of that. Like it definitely adds to the longevity of a game. Because if I really care about platinuming a game, I'll play it until it's platinum and then, like, never touch it again.
Yeah. And I feel like if I didn't platinum Dark Souls 3, I would probably pick it up again. Like, even though I'm at the point where I've downloaded the DLC, I've downloaded Ashes of Ariandel.
Yeah.
But I'm like, man,
You haven't played it?
I'm not. Like, every time I think about it, I'm like, oh, yeah, I bet it's really good.
It's
good. And then I play Ico for the 5th time.
And just I'm like, wait until the next DLC's out.
Yes, that's true.
But yeah, there's some games like that I just come back to. I've got like 5 copies of Donkey Kong Country 3.
Oh, man. I can't believe... Why did you do that? There's going to be no record of you ever having 100% of those games. Because Nintendo doesn't have a consistent system for that.
Yeah, I wish they... Maybe on the Switch. Oh, speaking of which, this Friday, Switch news.
Is that true?
Yep.
Nice. I'm really excited for the Switch.
Are you going to get one? Because I'm definitely
going to. I really want to, man.
Because we could play... We could be on the like cusp of the Switch Let's Play game arena.
Oh, that's true.
Or whatever.
How hard is it probably to record Switch?
Hopefully it's HDMI.
Yeah. I guess that's true.
I
just mean how much...
Might be complicated, I don't know.
I don't know. What's it like for the Wii U? Because I imagine it'll be like that, where you have... So, do you just not record the gamepad?
Right. I don't know. I've never tried to
record... Okay, now we're on the other side.
Yeah, I've never tried to record Wii U. I know you can record the gamepad, but I'm assuming that that's more difficult.
Yeah, it sounds like
you probably need some peripherals.
Kind of a pain that's not worth it.
Right. Dude, I'm so ready for that.
I had something stuck in my teeth.
Oh no, the viewers would notice.
No, I meant if you looked at me while I was trying to use my thumb but also control the game at the same time.
Yeah.
So wait, are we going to cut on this bridge? How long is this episode right now? Do you know?
No, this is the finale right now.
Oh, it's going to be a lot longer.
Dude, we're aiming for 30 minutes. Okay, 45 minutes.
Okay, yeah, that might be it. That might happen. 30 minutes, I don't know, but...
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get this in under 2 hours anymore.
Yeah, there are a couple times where she's, like, super excited to go in. I don't know what that's about.
I think you can do this without dying, for sure.
It's yeah. Just
the time...
I think we're there.
The time we might have needed a guide for.
This like, little temple area will be the highest chance I have of dying.
Okay. Pucker up, puckaroo.
Because this can get pretty sketch with Yorda.
It's time to clench. Phew. Nice.
Nope, I didn't cut it.
Nice. Nice.
There we go. Depth perception's a little bit difficult with the mini camera angles that they give us. Doesn't this game look gorgeous, though?
I just realized you have a PS2 and a PS3 and a PS4 all on this freaking desk here.
Yep, well, I mean, one of them's on the floor, but yep.
That's crazy. I have a PS1.
PlayStation fanboy confirmed.
Have you ever played the portable consoles?
What do you mean? Like PS Vita?
Yeah.
PSP? Yeah, I like them.
I mean, PS... your opinion goes. Yeah, like...
So, there are a couple games that only exist on the PSP and Vita that are really good. For a while, Gravity Rush only existed on the PS Vita, and nobody would have played that game, and I think that game is amazing. Gravity Rush is such a fun game. But, yeah, nobody cares about my opinion, so... Is this the waterfall or the... Yep, it's the waterfall. Okay, we can't do this yet.
All right.
So the nice thing about this is that I'm not gonna have to do that weird climbing thing in the waterfall area. Yeah, I know. They straight up don't catch up. So, I'm almost confident he did that on purpose, but still, it's kind of... Okay, so this sucks. So it basically takes away your sword through this part of the game, and you have to fight the enemies again with this thing, because you have to light up the little torches first, and then they appear.
Whatever happened to having, like, infinitely
sized pockets? What is she doing? She climbed back down? She climbed back up the ladder?
Can you whistle her?
Yeah, I am.
Whatever happened to, like, Pokemon and stuff, where you could just stuff all your items into a bag? Why can't you whip out your sword from nowhere?
Yeah, seriously, man, I feel you. Why are you trying to make me game feel real? Why are you trying to do that to me?
It's like she's just being passive-aggressive by now.
She's like, hey, you're always, like, running at full tilt. Why is that? I'm trying to speedrun. I like the idea of somebody in real life trying to speedrun their life.
Dude, I'm a freaking speedrunner when I'm walking to class. Like, I'm weaving in and out of people. I'm head down. I feel you, earbuds, man. In. Yeah, I'm a quick walker.
Shit. So the button to interact with the thing imagine, is the same as the pull the lever.
Imagine if just like halfway through your class, you stand up and get ready to leave, and your professor's just like, what are you doing? You're like, oh, I'm speedrunning. I finished this class. I gotta go. I wish it was just more acceptable to speedrun life, you know?
Yeah, I feel you.
It's like, officer, you don't understand. I was going too fast in the school zone because I'm speedrunning.
Yeah.
So you're speeding.
Oh, it's true, but you know what they say, man. It's, life moves fast.
Lemonade.
So... Yum.
Drink it. Got.
Yeah. You know what, though? I want the real message of this episode to be, fuck you, Matthew Broderick.
I'm so freaking lost.
He's the guy in... I'm sorry. I guess that didn't make any sense. He's the guy in Ferris Bueller's Day Off that says, life's moving really fast, and if you don't stop a while, you'll miss it.
Yeah.
That was the quote that I was butchering just now.
Okay.
Oh, did you not know that? I thought when you said lemonade that that's what you were
making fun of. I was just cutting in with another saying.
Okay, well, I'm just going to keep making references to stuff that my partner doesn't understand. Okay. So that's going to be this show now.
Yeah.
Anyway, though, for real, though, fuck you, Matthew Broderick. I heard that guy's super shitty in real life.
Is that so?
Not actually, though. I like you. You want to be on the show, you can come on. All
right. Shout out to Matthew Broderick. Fuck you.
Nah, he's got a, you know, thick skin. He's an actor.
Yeah.
You know who else it kind of, like, peaked as a kid? Ralph Macchio in The Karate Kid. But he'll still, like, be on TV shows as The Karate Kid, so that's cool.
You know who peaked? Shia LaBeouf.
You think
in
so?
In Holes. In Holes. He was in the Holes. Best Stanley Yelnats the director could have ever asked for.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Man, how many guys are there?
I
bet there's a better way to... I bet, you know what? I bet most of the mistakes I make are in this.
I'm just fighting
people. Yeah, dealing with the shadow people and Yorda. I bet I could be doing this way more efficiently.
I just kind of want to hit her with the stick sometimes.
Wait, did he die?
Yeah, dude.
Nope, it's not over.
It's dead as hell.
I don't know where he went, but it's not over.
Oh, my...
Okay, now I think it's over. Yep.
Sick. Looks like a satellite. You dig?
I really hope my roommate who just went to his room heard me say, fuck you, Matthew Broderick.
Dude, shout out from the mountaintops. Fuck that guy. Is he the one who plays Ferris?
No, he's the one who plays... Oh, yeah, Ferris Bueller, yeah. He's the main character, yeah.
Yeah. Dude.
His life moves pretty fast. You don't sit around and store for a while. He's gonna miss it. That was if they cast Sylvester Stallone as Ferris Bueller.
You know, life moves pretty fast.
He doesn't talk like an old...
I can't do Sylvester Stallone.
Yeah, I don't know. It's pretty hard. It's not like Arnold, where everyone just has an Arnold.
That's a shitty Arnold, yeah. Yo, I didn't know this was P.E.
Yo, it is, though. It's always P.E. and Shadow, man. And Ico. This is a... Actually, you probably didn't know this, but... As a kid, Ueda's favorite class was P.E.
Really? Or are you making shit up? Oh,
please tell me one of those is a sword. I'm so angry right now.
Dude, rip the playthrough.
It's not. I don't think there's a chance in hell we have.
You heard it first, folks. There's not a chance in hell we have.
That bums me out so hard right now.
Robert, you told me you practiced.
I know I did. I've honestly haven't made it this far with a consistent speedrun. So this is why I'm making the mistake now. Shit.
What just happened there?
She got caught.
Oh, man.
I told you if you leave her long enough, she'll just get caught up.
And so now she has potential of dying.
Yep.
Back here, Jordan Napper. Dude, the whole vibe just got real bummed out.
I know. I really am real bummed out. I just know that there's no way I'm going to be able to do it anymore.
No, that's okay. This is still my first experience and the viewer's first experience probably seeing this game played through. So let's just appreciate the gameplay and the art and still just try to do it as quick as we can.
I'm so sad.
Robert, don't feel sad. You tried.
Dude, this game sucks.
Yeah, I agree. This game looks pretty shitty.
Such a shitty game, dude.
Yeah.
Why is this one of the achievements?
I love how we're complaining here is, one, we're saying it's shitty. Two, we're complaining about the achievements, which is stuff that, like, we've just gone over about how we hate, like, people saying.
It's true, man. It's just so easy.
Yeah. I see why people do it.
It's just a crutch, man.
Yeah.
It's just a weakness in the language.
Dude, super bummer, bros.
Yeah, welcome to our new channel. Where we just get halfway through a game and then get bummed out about it. Because this is not how you're supposed to play video games.
No.
Every time I hear a door open, I hope one of my roommates is going to come in and complain.
And kill me. Let's just end it all. I hope he just kills us both. Yeah, I was telling you, we could die and no one on our YouTube channel would know for months.
Well, I mean, nobody would know because no one watches our YouTube channel.
Dude, one of these days we'll have 100 subs.
Yeah. One of these days.
Then we'll make it big, dude.
Oh.
I'll buy pizza strippers and cocaine.
Strippers and cocaine. Have you played that song yet?
No, it's not available for download. Bummer.
Oh, but the other one is?
Yep.
Oh, interesting. I bet you could probably just like hacks download that anyway, though.
Probably rip it if it's on YouTube.
Rip it good.
I know how. But, yeah, shout out to Divorce Court.
Yeah, man, letting us play his music, that's pretty chill. I think we literally asked him over Snapchat.
Yeah, which has no paper trail, so he could just be like, yeah, fuck you guys.
Oh, that's true.
Claim our videos.
I'd be surprised if Nehemiah did something like that.
Yeah, no, he wouldn't, unless it's, like, automatic.
I'd be surprised if Young Sloppy.
Young Sloppy.
Yeah, that's what he calls himself. We're just going to ditch this, because I don't need it anymore.
Robert, I need you to lighten up a little. You're too sad, man.
The wind has left my sails.
Yo, if I, like, punch you in the chest, would you punch me back?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. Just checking.
Oh, I would probably tackle you right now. I'd be really pissed.
Monday?
Nah, this is still a great game. Don't be fooled. Don't be fooled by my attitudes. I just really wished that I could do it while we were doing it on our channel. I wish we could just do it while we were doing it. You know, you ever feel like that?
Dude, if you could play Ico while we were doing it, that'd be so good.
For some reason, only when you said it did I understand that why that was a dumb thing to say.
God damn it. Dude, the flame went out on our relationship.
This is so hard.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I love the bomb, like, explosion in this game. It's, like, so...
It's huge. Yeah. It's not... So let's talk about best bomb explosions of all time.
Sure.
Oh my gosh. Best bomb explosions of all time. That was literally what came out of my mouth.
Blom explosions.
Where is she?
Did you just expose me to your bloms?
Yep.
My god.
Is Wind Waker. Wind Waker has the best one.
Oh, because it's all colorful.
It's really good, dude. And the like swirling animation thing that it does, it's incredible. That game has such an excellent aesthetic choices. I am a fan of aestheticism, but I'm a bigger fan of aestheticism.
Yo, so, like, I'm a big fan of art and aesthetics and mostly ass, really.
Yeah.
Seems like
for real, though.
A good Tinder conversation.
Oh, shit. Back up. Remember how I said they would never catch up to us?
Yeah, and then they did.
Yep. I think I was probably screwing up. Just like this whole playthrough. Just like my whole life.
Yeah, maybe... Maybe this isn't the finale, you know?
I should just end it.
Because I don't think we're going to finish anytime soon. It doesn't feel like it.
No, there's still... I told you there'd be a lot more.
God damn, it's late.
You said like 30 minutes, and I was like, actually, no. I'm like, there's no way. How long is this ep?
We're coming up on a half hour.
Okay, yeah. We'll end it as soon as I finish this.
Okay. Well, this looks bad.
Shit. This has never happened before. Dude, should we just...
Dude, next time.
Can we just...
Next time.
Can we not?
Robert's down. It's okay, dude. We'll just get him next time.
Can we just forget about this playthrough, man?